Come on.
Hey YouTube, this is Nuna. Welcome back for another video. This is going to be a quite frequently requested makeup tutorial. I have gotten the request to do a neutral, nude makeup look. So, let's get straight into what I have been using, okay? To me, when it comes to doing neutrals, it is seriously important to focus on your canvas. So this is the reason why I do my skin pretty much well. You know, I use foundation and powder, and I insist on doing a quite how can I say that? It's not perfect, but you know what I mean, you know, great canvas. So I have been using my MAC Studio Sculpt Foundation in NW45 along with my MAC Studio Fix Powder NW45 too. For my concealers, what is this? No. For my concealers, I have been using two concealers, MAC Studio Finish Concealer NW45 and NYX Concealer in a Jar. This is tan. Now, as a blush, I am using the great, beautiful MAC Laid Back, and it looks like that. A pretty bricky color. I love it. Really, really like it. And what else? I think this is pretty much it. You can't see it in the video, but I have used my Urban Decay prior to do my eyes with my NYX eyeshadow base in skin tone. No, I don't know. Well, I don't know what is the color, but this one is called you will see it written, okay? Now for the eyes, I have mainly been using my Coastal Sense 88 Warm Palette, okay? This palette is just great to create nude neutral tutorials. This palette right here. And I have been using, I think, you see them in the video. I forgot that. You see them in the video. Now for my lips, I am using a trio combo. L.AColors lip liner in Perfect Brown. NYX lip round lipstick in Cocoa. And this one is so pretty. It looks like that when you swatch it. Okay. Here. And it is on my lips. I just like it so much. And then I topped it with an NYX clear lip gloss sunshine. And now I'm about to finish my makeup with using my MAC Prep and Prime powder, okay? Just a teeny tiny little bit to set my powder more up, set my face for the rest of the day. And this is it. Oh, I forgot to mention. For my eyes, I have been using my NYX Extreme Black Liquid Eyeliner. Well, pencil. That's a pencil liquid eyeliner. And my mascara is Dior Show Blackout. Very simple. I really like neutral. This is pretty much what I do every day before I go to work. But I simplify it by using only my powder foundation with my, you know, concealer and all that good stuff. Of course, as usual, I always start my makeup with clean skin, moisturized face, and my eyebrows are done, okay? So I hope you will enjoy and stay tuned for the video now.